you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's just Jess. I got my girls with me. I'm getting ready to drop my daughter off at school as usual. This video is I don't really know what it's about yet. Like, I did my Mother's Day video showing what I got. I haven't posted that yet, but I mean, no, by the time this video comes out, it'll be posted. But I don't know. I just felt like recording this morning. And I went and got me some Dunkin' Donuts coffee this morning, and I really want to tell y'all about my night, but I'm gonna have to say that for another video because my kids are in the car and I don't want them to hear, you know. But speaking of my kids though, yesterday I had gave them $10 each for like some snacks and stuff. So, you know, with that $10 that I gave to them yesterday, they went and bought some snacks from the store, and I think they bought me a pack of gum, and it was like some Hubba Bubba gum or something like that. But that $10, did y'all spend y'all whole 10?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I think.
You spent the whole $10?
Where?
At the store. Remember I gave you the $10 yesterday?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you spent, and then you bought me a pack of gum, and you know what I'm saying?
No, I didn't.
You didn't buy me a pack of gum yesterday?
No.
But I gave you the $10 to give me a pack of gum.
I didn't. No, you didn't.
I didn't what?
You didn't give me $10. You gave me $10 to get bubble gum.
Well, what is that for?
This is what Comfy Clothes Day.
Oh, okay. Right. Okay, well, that was my fault. I forgot. I thought I had... Man... but anyways, y'all, yeah, I don't know what this video is gonna be about. Yesterday, before I had went out, you know, and did my adult activities, I made like a really big like taco fiesta feast yesterday. We had tacos, we had quesadillas, we had burritos, we had everything. We had Rotel dip. We had everything. And it was so good. Right, y'all?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part, Leah, about the tacos I made yesterday?
The favorite part? This is not my favorite part because the whipped cream tastes like nothing.
Whipped cream?
I mean, sour cream. It tastes like nothing.
And then, what was your favorite part about the tacos I've made, Logan?
The favorite part of my rice is shrimp.
That I made yesterday?
Yeah. No. Yeah. He said, no, yeah.
So you like the ones I made yesterday?
Mom, you call me first.
Hmm?
You call me.
Okay, y'all. Okay. So yeah. Excuse me. Yesterday I was so tired because we had an early start. We went and got some breakfast, you know.
But Logan and Mommy, they gonna get breakfast without me.
That was a joke. I was joking.
I was joking.
Why?
Because you always talk about some, can you wait for me? Can you wait for me until I get out of school to go out to eat? How are we going to wait for you and go get breakfast at 3 o'clock in the afternoon?
You going to wait.
Sweetie, that's not how that works. But anyways, y'all.
And then, guys, I'm going to be in a school bus. So, Mommy and Granny, don't pick me up.
So yesterday, like in between the doctor's visits and stuff.
And
Hold on, wait a minute now. I was talking. So yesterday, in between the doctor's visits and the dentist visits and stuff, we had went to the park a couple times, and I let them run around and, you know, do their little cartwheel flips and stuff and all that good stuff. Did y'all have fun yesterday at the park?
Yeah.
Okay. So what did y'all do?
What you guys?
No. I'm talking about when I took y'all to the park yesterday.
I played on the swing and I went on the big slide and Logan was scared because she's scared of heights.
Oh, she's scared of heights?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't do it.
Logan, what did you do at the park yesterday when I took you to the park yesterday?
I played at the swing.
Okay, you played on the swings, and then like in between that time too, when we went to the park, I went and took them to get slushies too, and you know, we had slushies. Mm-hmm. We was eating everything yesterday, like
everything.
Did you like your slushie?
Yeah.
Logan, did you like your slushie?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yay for slushies.
Mommy, Can I get on like
801 bus? I don't know what bus they gonna put y'all on.
I'm so excited. Wait, today I'm going?
No. Mm-hmm. Hold on, y'all. Let me move up some, cause you know how people get when it comes to
how minutes?
You got a few minutes, actually.
Amen.
So yeah, yesterday was fun. Like, we had a real eventful day. And then I came home and then I did my daughter's hair yesterday. You know what I'm saying? And I put we had ribbons and stuff in her hair, and
my barbers came out.
My oldest daughter helped me do my youngest daughter's hair and stuff, and I think she's gonna be a hairstylist when she grow up, right?
Yeah.
Did you have fun helping me do your sister's hair?
What?
Did you help mommy with my hair?
No.
You did. I saw you.
When?
Today.
Yesterday.
Yesterday.
I didn't help with this.
No, you cannot.
I don't remember.
You don't remember doing? You helped me do her hair yesterday after I got up from my nap. You helped me twist her hair up and put it in barrettes.
No, I did it.
You telling the story?
Who telling the story?
Maya.
No, man.
Logan, you remember when she helped me do your hair, right?
Do her hair with you.
You did.
No, I didn't. Did you see me with any bars at any stuff in my hand?
Yes, we did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, we did.
Cause I didn't even touch nothing.
We did touch something.
Are you sure?
I'm yes. Sure. I didn't touch nothing while you was doing Logan's hair.
Okay, I can't hold it in. I can't hold it in no more. I just pranked y'all.
You did.
Oh, man. Oh, girl, your faces be so funny. Your faces and reactions are so funny. I was just making up stuff as I was going along, seeing if y'all would agree with everything I was saying. Oh, Lord, y'all. Oh, it was tearing me up to hold them laughs back. Oh, woo, that was a good one. That was good. I pranked y'all. I pranked you.
I'm gonna get you back with some pie under your pillow. You're gonna lay back down and you're gonna say, what is that under that? Because I'm gonna prank you.
Now, I'm gonna prank you. And that's why I want you to get when you prank me every single day. Then y'all, I'm gonna say, under your pillow.
Ooh, talk about y'all.
Now, y'all. Mommy, when we get back home,
we got. What? I'm over here joking to death. Y'all talking over me. Woo!
Mommy, when we get back home, can we play a game?
Oh, girl, hush, hush, hush. Oh, my God, that was tearing me up. Trying to hold that back. Okay, y'all. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. That was a good prank, right? I said I made a huge Fiesta Taco Feast. You was like, what? High five, girl, for me being a good sport. Come on. All right, y'all. I will catch you in the next video.